signature Peraltada turn was also a factor in 1991 when Ayrton Senna went off track in his McLaren during a qualifying session. A rare crash for the three-time world champion, but thanks to the gravel trap, he crawled out unhurt.